Mrs. Isadora visited the office today for herniated disc surgery. Before, she had a pain that went from the buttock region to the ankle. However, after the surgery, she started experiencing intense burning in the thigh region that doesn't go below the knee. She previously lacked the burning sensation. Hey, since it is possible to develop paresthetic hemorrhagia due to another surgical procedure in another region, yo, what happened to this patient was the following. She spent a long time lying face down on a cushion, which is an object that pressed on the groin area where the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve passes. Yes, after procedures performed face down, it is possible to develop paresthetic neuralgia due to pressure on nerves. Complications can arise from various surgeries. For example, during abdominal surgeries and video-assisted procedures, doctors may need to access and gently manipulate the area where the nerve passes to ensure precision and safety. And also endovascular surgeries, that is, inside the blood vessels, especially when the doctor needs to use the iliac artery that passes close to this nerve, which causes burning in the thigh. The symptoms are burning and tingling sensations that occur right after the procedure, if the patient did not have them before. If you have experienced this issue, had surgery, and later developed paresthetic myrology, like the video and follow our channel here,